Davian Omar in the cut. Davian Omar in the cut, boy. Today, boys, man, I got a banger for y'all, man. I know it's kind of late. You know, you already soaking up. Know what I'm saying? But Mr. Omar is back with another reaction video. Mr. Omar in the cut. Mr. Omar in the cut.
Real talk.
And today's video, bro, we got Cheese Holly versus Aiden Ross. 1v1 basketball for $1,000 with several extreme punishments. Sound to me is a banger. I ain't complaining.
Oh, we waiting. Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
All right, I'm gonna bump this up on the screen. Hell no. Hell no. Nah, go hold it.
Show them how we drive them, man.
The AMG way. No cap.
No cap. Let's get straight to the video. No cap. Let's get straight to the video. You know what I'm saying? If y'all wanna, people that's talking shit already, tell me I'm skipping the video. If y'all wanna go watch the full video, bro, it's on Cheezaholic's page. Just look at Cheezaholic's page. I'm not putting nobody shit in the link. Not no disrespect, I'm just saying. If you want to watch the full video, the uncut, because this is the cut, nigga. I'm going straight to the game. Y'all niggas go watch the uncut on Cheezaholic's page. That's why he posted it. I'm just a reactor.
Like it like that. I like it like that.
Bro, pause, bro. What the
Hey, what custom judge shot my boy Aiden Ross got, bruh? Y'all niggas, let me know, bro, because it ain't working out. His jump shot creator ain't working out. Somebody had to give him my jump shot. The fuck? No, that was a two. That was a two. Nigga Cheezaholic really this nigga Cheeseaholic really trying to dribble like his character, bro. I know y'all see this nigga, bro. This nigga feel like he on 2K. Yeah, how he in this and shit. Hey, but shout out to both of them, though. No cap, they the fucking goat. Both of them the fucking goats, bro. Fuck with both of them, heavy as fuck. Little body cheese. Butter. I ain't gonna lie, I'll pack AD. Not 80, I'll pack cheese on the shit. I'll try my best to block this shit. They just going back like this, nigga. I'm swatting, my nigga. AD, ain't you on your 2K character? My God. Yo,
Five away, I love y'all.
Should I evict them?
First flight.
Going in the pool?
No, the big Twitch streamer, the biggest Twitch streamer.
Hey, you know what?
On the planet.
You know what? I'm gonna tell you right now. I'm gonna have my revenge video on another hoop. It's bullshit. My first one-on-one ever. And you have 5 points, you have like fucking 10 or 20 under your belt, some shit.
I only beat Flight.
Still, you played so many.
Actually, I beat Davis off camera.
All good, though. I'm gonna let you have this one.
GG's.
$1,000 goes to you, and I'll jump in the pool.
I'm proud of my brother. Hey, before we even go, I wanna say congratulations on all your success.
Appreciate that, bro.
You're a star, my nigga.
Yeah.
For real.
Yeah.
I seen him, I didn't see you come up from the start, but I seen you come up like midway.
Yeah, yeah.
And now he's a fucking goat with this shit, so.
It is what it is, but hey. Just to be getting both of us, just two kids from the shitty 2K community.
Is what look it is. Where we at, boy.
Yup. Is what it is. All right, I gotta jump in that pool.
I told y'all. I don't know where you're going. Come down. We vlogging this.
I don't want to do this.
Look at a sorry ass.
You have a nice ass.
Stop, you fucking asshole!
I'm gonna open this door.
Come on. Aiden, bitch. Trap is the losers. Yo, this water's cold as shit.
Cold?
Yeah.
I don't want to do this, bro. Do I have to do this?
Can I spear you in?
Hey.
Yo.
Pause. Just spear me.
In?
No, chill.
You want to push me in?
Nah, I want to, like, literally body you in.
Just you want to push me in?
Because I'm going to go. No, you can just jump, bro. He's going to grab to me, bro. I know he is. He is a clown. Yo. What do you want to say?
I'll never, ever not pay a bet. I do like I do. I always been a G. I gotta jump in this freezing pool. But it's okay, first one-on-one. Wait till you see what I'm about to come with. And I'm gonna play you for the rematch.
Yeah, whatever, bro.
Alright, count me down.
3, 2, 1. See, he can't swim, he's drowning.
What the
fuck? See, he can't swim.
Bro, what the? What? Whoa. This nigga so weird.
Pants off. Bruce.
Yeah, he's folded. Anybody going in your limbo like that?
Nah, I need a towel. I'm going back to your hotel room.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
Stop capping.
He's lying.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it shows lit, though.
Yup.
Definitely a vibe. Yo, I'm going to be playing everybody, so I'm playing Flight next week with Lil Mosey. I think you should be there, right?
Yeah, I'll pull up.
Yeah, he's a pull up. He might fucking kick these niggas too if he wants to.
Watch it though, cheese.
Talk to me.
Like this video right now. Sub to his channel.
Yep.
That's all you gotta do. It's a long interview 2021.
Let's get it, bro.
Yeah. All right, y'all.
Peace.
Oh, I need a towel.
Bro, what the fuck? I'm about to butt this bitch off the screen, bro. Bro, I swear to God, them niggas is funny, bro. Man, I hope y'all join the video, bro. Forever, Omar, bro. Omar is. Omar forever, bruh. And we out this bitch. I love y'all niggas gang. We out.